Anybody see what it is? Anybody? Yes?
He said it's Thursday, not quite. Anybody else?
It's Friday, not quite. Anybody else? Nobody? I'm going to tell you what it is.
A good day, it should be a great day. Most importantly, I just said it, if this was the last day here on this earth, you would let everything out. So this is the greatest day of your life because it will never repeat itself. It will never come back. You will never get this day of hell again. It does not happen. On the schedule, it does say that you have another day of camp. But what if this is the last day you have? Those of you that did not raise your hand, why are you wasting your time? Because this might be your last opportunity. Granted, it's not a day. There's no major college coaches in here. There's not any NBA players looking at you in here. But who cares if it's all about you? When I wake up every single day, I put my feet on the ground and I open my eyes, I'm super lit. I'm ready to go. You know why? Because it's all about me. And if I don't take care of me and improve me, those around me can't improve either. So if you're the one that did not raise your hand and you're not working hard, now how many of you love doing this? Raise your hand. The whole thing is how many of you love doing this. Put your hand down. You know what? When you love something, when you love something, you don't take days off, you don't take time away. I got a whole wife, look at me. If I didn't put everything I had into her every single day, she would have a problem. I love her too much for that, so I stay steps ahead. She's my queen, I put her above everything. So I don't take days off, I don't take time off. Granted, I do want to sit down, watch the ESPN, do all that good stuff, but if she's not taken care of, I'm no good then. So I have to take care of me, so that I can take care of her, so that now I can watch the ESPN, or go to the gym, or work out, or do what I need to do. You said you love it, or do you kind of love it? I love doing this. I speak every single day. If I got to speak in the mirror, if I got to speak to a wall, I speak to wherever I can, every single day. You know why? Because I want to be the best at it. I'm practicing. I'm working hard every single day.
The one with